Yeah, I've been joined by a true bona fide legend, Dustin Hoffman. How are you?
This is my wife, Lisa.
How do you do?
Hello, hi.
Very nice to see you.
May I say that I was watching you on television the other night. I think you said something about turning 50.
I'm not turning 50. I'm 47. I'm turning 48.
And I realized I could be your father. So treat me with a modicum of respect.
Now, have you had a little tot of tequila before you came out?
No. I thought I'd have a bit of vodka this time.
Vodka. Does it help get through? Have you got a little hip flask?
No.
What is the secret to getting through 4 hours sitting in there?
You mean watching the show?
Yeah.
Naps are good.
Wow. You've been nominated 7 times and won twice. So you've been here, read the book, won the gongs. What's your advice to people who have never won but may get that moment and their lives change?
Are we live?
Yes.
Who's never won, the odds are against you. So don't think.
Do you still get starstruck? I mean, do even somebody of your magnitude see somebody and go, wow?
I feel extraordinary that I'm talking to you. And God bless you for what you're saying about gun control.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, I hope to lure you onto my show sometime.
Yes.
You've proved rather elusive. Tell me about Quartet, your new project.
Have you seen it?
I have seen it.
Did you like it?
I like everything that you do. You could read the weather and I'd like it.
You saw the film.
See, Maggie Smith's one of my heroines, so I just love the fact that you and her were together. I think you're a lucky guy.
I am. No, I love the film. I love that I made it. I love people's reactions to it. And I think you should take your parents to it and your children to it. And a couple of the girls you've been hanging out with.
Dustin, it's such a pleasure to see you. I would love to have spent more time with you.
Thanks.
Have a good evening. Lovely to meet your lovely wife. What's it like being Mrs. Dustin Hoffman?
What could be better?
Nothing better in the world, right? I'd marry him if I could.